Every day, men and women in this great country wake up and set about building their dreams. They are the lifeblood of our land. They are the workers. And this is Workers' Prayer.
Good morning, South Africa, and welcome to one more Workers' Prayer. Make sure you have a glass of water ready. We are going to pray for the workers, the housewives, the students, and I'm sure God is going to bless your life. But it is very important that in order to be blessed, that you have your mind set to win over the problems you are facing. And a good step is to avoid anger, hatred, because they won't lead you to victory, but to loss.
I didn't have peace because I grew in a house where I witnessed a lot of anger, a lot of fighting. My father was an alcoholic. He'll work for 3 months because of drinking a lot. Then he'll be fired from work. And then most of the time, we used to stay without him working, only my mother working. And it was tough for her to maintain us. So that brought a lot of anger and resentment in my life. I used to hate myself. I used to hate my father. And I was feeling pity for my mother because I was yearning for that fatherly love. So I went out to go and seek love outside. I would even be afraid even to talk in front of friends because I had that low self-esteem. My love relationships didn't last. And they would end very messy. I kept on asking myself, what is actually the problem with me? My mother started to come to church. Then she invited me. I came because I felt that I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired now. So I started becoming interested in coming on Wednesdays just to hear about the Word of God. Because I heard one time the pastor saying, come to church and listen to the Word of God because it renews your mind, it renews your faith. Then changes came. I started now waking up even at night, praying. I started forgiving myself first because I realized that the problem is with me. And then instead of hating my father now, I started feeling pity for him. Because I could see that he's also going through hell. I started now having self-confidence. Today I am free. I am a happy person. I'm a better mother. I'm a better sister to my siblings. I'm a better person. The greatest thing I found in the church is God. He brings me joy. He brings me happiness. He brings me hope.
Anger, resentment led her to more problems, to more sadness. And perhaps that's exactly what you are doing right now. You're very angry and you are unleashing your anger. But that is leading you to depression and sadness. You know what? Get a glass of water. Let us pray. And I'm sure God will bless you. Father, in the name of your Son, Jesus, we enter your presence in this moment. We bless this glass of water. And I ask you, Father, that you help this person to change, to overcome sadness, depression, to overcome this sense of loneliness and worthless that is leading her to think that better to die. Father, when they drink from this glass of water, let there be peace, inner healing. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. I am absolutely sure that God has blessed your life. Therefore, it's important that right now you start doing your part. And that I mean, put your faith to work. Join us in one of the spiritual treatments. For more information, you're going to call our helpline, and I am absolutely sure your life will change. Bye-bye.
Workers' Prayer.